Denver police are looking for the public's help tonight in finding persons of interest in a deadly hit-and-run crash. It happened at the intersection of West 10th and Sheridan just after 11 p.m. Monday night. A woman was crossing Sheridan in the crosswalk when she was hit by the driver of this red Audi sedan. The driver didn't stop, and the Audi was later found abandoned about a half mile away. The woman died of her injuries. Anybody with information on this is asked to call Crime Stoppers.